Sugar, sugar, bang, bang! Juicy pop! Fruit beam!
All right! Which fruit will it be? Round and round it goes! Juicy pop!
Fire! A banana? Wow! She turns weapons into fruit?
Yep.
Oh, that's so cool and adorable! Bang Bang's the best!
Forget the bananas! Let's get them!
Tatsu! Stink release!
Stink!
Get ready, Locust Power! Stop! Skydiving Kick!
Oh, holy guacamole!
Now!
Tensei Man! Raise the symbol of the Council of Comets to show world dominance!
Well, this isn't so bad.
Watch out!
Okay, I can admit when I'm wrong.
One, two.
Citizens, we are the five saviors who will start a revolution in this city. We are the Council of Comics.
For too long, this city has looked down on and discriminated against
nerds, dorks, dweebs, and people who just generally are weirdos. They've driven us further and further into the shadows. But being different is not wrong. We're not the ones who are wrong. It's this city. These hero books.
Through their mystical power bestowed onto us by the great and powerful Scott, we, the alienated ones, have been shown that even we can be heroes!
And today, right here, we shall construct our nerd utopia!
A nerdtopia, if you will!
Uncle Scott didn't make the hero books for that.
Wait, I know that voice.
City Hall is ours now! So come out from the basement, fellow nerds! Dawn is coming!
If that was me, I'd take down the whole city with those books!
Of course you would, Timo.
Oh, thank you, dearie.
You definitely found the right guy, Krista. Show the world who these comic book heroes are. This is all according to plan.
Huh? Super awesome, ma'am. It wasn't enough that you took Mummy Girl and Black Knight from me?
Mummy Girl and Black Knight? Dirk O?
Our revolution will not be restrained by the likes of you!
I love it when we're all together like this.
Council of Comics?
Assemble.
Do we really have to run and scream?